It's amazing how year on year this event just gets larger and larger. There's just more and more stupendous talent which is on display. Just goes to show how talented and multifaceted the Essarite is. And this platform is essentially growing in terms of more and more people coming to put themselves out there in terms of the kind of talent they have. The categories have increased as well. We used to have largely singing and dance. This is extended to mimicry and band and instruments and a whole lot of other stuff that has come on.
Wonderful initiative taken by CHR to promote talent. I think the basic premise of life is not just working. It has to be some fun involved in your work also. I think this is a great opportunity to showcase talent. I never knew colleagues were so talented. It seems very good to be with the young crowd, cheerful, boisterous, fun-loving. It's a wonderful initiative.
Great event, and really it connects people a lot. This activity is really something which we find very unique in Essar, and that gives you a family feeling. And well, the people are competing with each other, at the same time they are cheering for each other. So that's very, really great.
The event is very good. It takes back to the old memories of colleges while listening to Shairi. Good old memories makes us young, and interacting with young group increases our energy levels, even at work.
Jiya tere dhang se main to tu hi tha maula tu hi aan maula mere le le meri jaan.
2 saal se engineering mein jab main join hua to SR ne mujhe kafi support kiya. Sabse pehle pehla performance maine 2014 mein diya tha.
Viva La Raza is an amazing initiative by HR. I must say this actually helps the employees at SR to kind of drive the passion, like employees like me. I mean, having an IT background, while we keep kind of working on the technologies, so this actually gives a kind of a good drive to kind of work on our passion and kind of enjoy the work atmosphere.
Everybody put in a lot of effort into this, because of which this event was like so good. But all in all, it was a wonderful experience. We had a lot of fun.
ऐसा ने जो जाइजेंटिक परफॉर्मेंस देने के लिए जो प्लेटफॉर्म दिया इट्स वंडरफुल. सेम परफॉर्मेंस हमने वाड़ीनार पे भी किया है और वहाँ भी हमने फर्स्ट प्राइज विन किया है और सोचते हैं अगली बार भी सेम टाइप का परफॉर्मेंस देंगे, इससे भी अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस देने की ट्राई.
मैंने ही सोचा था कि मैं एसआर की ओर से एसआर में परफॉर्म करने के लिए मुंबई में फर्स्ट टाइम आऊँगा, तो दिस इज़ द ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी.
जब हमने ज्वाइनिंग किया था उस टाइम पे तो टेस्ट फियर बाकी सब बहुत कुछ था. उसमें जो एसआर ने जो ट्रेनिंग मिला हमें फर्स्ट टाइम, बिहेवियर ट्रेनिंग, कल्चरल इवेंट, स्पोर्ट्स इवेंट, वो बहुत ही अच्छा था और उसी में से हमने पिकअप किया है और वही ट्रेनिंग हमें आगे बढ़ने के लिए काम आ रहा है.
Felt very much like a very large family sitting together to celebrate the talent that the children have and all the family members have, and everyone coming forth in an uninhibited manner to be able to dance, to be able to sing, to be able to play instruments. I think it was a evening full of warmth, full of happiness, full of joy. I think a lot of fun.